Why are the voluntary guidelines important?
Currently, we're experiencing tremendous pressure on land, but also there's a need to offer guidance and a set of best practices which states can follow in development of their own guidelines, of their own policies relative to administration of land, fisheries and forests. This is fundamental in this moment in time due to the pressures on land and the need to assure that the land administration leads to, in fact, improved food security for all.